All right. Christine and I are going on an adventure.
Okay, just a little. I don't think we have time for this lounge. It has to be kind of like a rushed one.
You made a mystery out of love.
Today's Thursday. It's Thursday, March 28th, 2019. We're packing up our lovely apartment. And
how did you do corners? Do you think we should do corners? Whoa, 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 but now, there's no mistaking. You're the only one I
want. The only one I want.
This is everything that's coming in the car. What do you think? Will it fit? Will it fit?
I think the moving company's here. Wow. Movers are almost done, then we gotta sweep this place, clean it up.
There are none of these bags. Oh, cough drops. Where? Oh, I guess. It's probably in that box up there. Maybe tricky to get out.
Well, we did it.
Yeah. I've been out for almost 12 hours.
What time did you get out?
6.
Oh. Yeah, you got up really early.
Oh my god.
5:20.
Literally, when everybody's next on the road.
It's 5:20, March 29th, 2019. Let it be known today is the day Mac and Christine begin our adventure. That was supposed to be cheesy.
It was.
All right, well, first stop is
Krispy Kreme.
Oh, are we really?
Yeah.
Are you serious?
We'll see what's the fastest way.
Oh my gosh. All right, let's get on the road then. You are a mystery. This is the last time we'll be taking the George Washington Bridge.
Do not hit the car in front of us.
I was like in the moment. This is
don't
why it's easier.
Be in the moment driving. How about we don't record?
Oh my goodness. Get yourself in frame, they call it.
In 600 feet,
take exit 53. Wow, I look like a homeless lady.
And you can even try touching the screen on your face. It should like show up a little. No, did that do anything?
No.
Well, it's supposed to be really good at like auto-focusing on you.
How about you auto-focus on the road?
In a half mile, continue straight onto I-380 North.
This is great footage right here. We have Christine, my wife, not feeling well.
Why is that great footage then?
Well, it's not great. It's not great that you're not feeling well, but it is good content. We made it to Krispy Dalla Cream. Here, I'll show you. So there is, I don't know if you can see, Krispy Kreme. Inside there's delicious donuts. We can always go in the morning if you want.
Yeah, can we do that?
You want to go in the morning? Yeah. All right. We're going to get donuts in the morning. But for now, we're going to go get gas and then go to the hotel. We're going to go get a hotel room, actually.
Day.
Yeah, it was. I'm excited for a hotel room, honestly.
Why? You're not including
No, people. To sleep. To sleep. I'm exhausted. What are you talking about?
I was going
to
say, that's what I'm
excited. Oh my gosh. Testing 1, 2.
It's like kind of personal, right?
What? But it won't work because we can't capture that much video on a 32 gigabyte micro SD. So. And our camera doesn't support it natively. We are approximately 2.5 hours, 3 hours into a 64. Wow. Into a road trip that is going to be 60 hours long.
We left at 5:20.
I know, but does this mean we got 3 hours or 4 hours the right direction? Because there was like traffic and stuff, you know?
I know.
All right. We're going to go to bed. See you in the morning. About in the morning on February 60th, 2019. Well, I guess it would be 58th. It's March 30th. Oh, I don't know. Sorry.
Oh, it's his birthday. Did you text him?
Not yet. Yeah, text him.
Baby,
it's Nate's birthday. It's March 30th, 2019. We're in Clark Summit, which is a town in Pennsylvania by Scranton. We are on our way to Buffalo, New York. Here's the car. Let's see if you can see it. It's the CRV. It's right in the back there, next to the blue truck. But we're gonna head out now so we can make it to Buffalo in time for lunch with my parents and then to see Nate.
You want me to do it?
I want you to. Well, we have some news about Krispy Kreme.
Oh. Yeah, I'm not feeling well enough to go. So instead, I'm just eating this bread. It's not about health, it's about me gagging on my own mucus.
Also, you have to look here, not here.
I look so cute.
We're looking at ourselves in the viewfinder. Ooh. Mm. Goodbye, Krispy Kreme. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. It's way in the back there. Back there.
See, this says that it's playing.
Oh, the volume's just down, sorry.
Oh.
Drive?
Then why didn't you tell me?
Oh, sorry. No Krispy Kreme, but we are on our way to Buffalo to see my parents, my brothers, and a friend. Day number 2 of the road trip.
No, we better go so people aren't mad.
Yeah, true. We gotta go. Also, if you're recording, we can't put the audio on because it'll get copyright striked.
So?
Well, quick update on our journey thus far. We made it to Buffalo, New York. We're actually just about to take the 290 closer to Niagara
take
Falls.
Exit 50.
There we go, exit 50. It honestly went really quickly. What do you think? I think the fact that we have the rest of the road trip ahead of us made
continue
this feel like
on
nothing.
Continue on I-290 for 2 miles.
You know?
Yeah.
Listen to a podcast about a guy who killed a girl. Allegedly.
Or maybe didn't.
Except he did. So we're gonna stay in Buffalo for a little while and then head out to Ohio as our next destination. But we'll probably have some footage in between now and then.
Yeah, you'll have to show off this bad boy.
I know, I'm so excited. They're gonna be like, why'd you get the crazy?
So what is your plan with the, what are you doing? You're gonna do a vlog like your
I'm
trip?
Doing one long one and I'm trying to get footage of everything, so.
Yeah, you can't do it every single day.
I mean, editing.
Yeah, exactly. Because editing takes too long.
It's too much work, yeah.
Yeah.
So.
Hence why.
I know, I've been telling people, like, once the move is passed, I'll make more vlogs. Now that I have a new toy, I have to.
Yes.
Kind of the pressure's on now. Yeah.
I know.
It's true. Do you want to see my new camera? So you can put it out very far and you can see.
Look at the
and
boom.
Look at the fuzzy.
Yeah. I know.
I'll have to show the camera the fuzzy and then this goes back like this.
Nicely done, Nick.
Thank you. Yeah.
Ah, yes, hello. We brought you here today for the special segment.
Oh, see, it's face tracking.
Oh, a face tracking. Do one of these.
Yeah.
Get the whole, wow, that's pretty impressive, actually.
This is the new camera.
Nice.
So you can see yourself.
Nicely done.
Yeah.
You have a video
I'm glad to be in your video.
You that's can
be
cool.
In the vlog, yeah. I just want because I had to put my.
You should do like a wedding thing where like they say things like, you know, like, oh. I hope when you open this up in 7 years. Yeah, we had a. I had oh, a yeah, mic like that and those. The dog ate it.
That's about right. Yeah. Too tight. Yeah.
Yeah.
So it looks like.
What's
yeah,
wrong?
What's wrong?
Oh my goodness!
Oh.
You love me! You love me!
Thank you! Oh, it's a butane lighter! We're not screwing around here.
Is that a flamethrower? Oh, Nathan's here!
Nate!
Surprise! Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Nate.
Don't cry.
Desolated road, creepy road. Can't even really see.
How did you say that you can't even really see?
We are probably close to Pennsylvania. We're on the outskirts of New York, bordering on Pennsylvania. Pouring rain.
And a quarter mile, turn left on the Pennsylvania 426 South.
Oh, I guess we are in Pennsylvania. We're just looking for a hotel.
We have a hotel, but now I don't know if that's out of some sort of murderous nightmare.
Turn left onto Pennsylvania 426 South.
Oh, gosh, it's bright. Good morning. It's Sunday.
Do you want me to get you a shirt?
No, I have this. This will keep me nice and modest. It's day number 3.
Is it?
Yeah, because yesterday was day number 2.
Okay.
And the day before that was day number 1.
I feel like Friday's just a blur.
Friday was a blur. Friday was a long time. Still recovering on sleep from Friday because you had to get up so early. Today is day number 3 of the road trip. Christine and I are going to Chicago. Fair enough. Chicago today. We're currently just outside of
Erie,
Pennsylvania. Yeah, we'll have to look it up in the car, but we know which direction we're going, right? We're just going towards the
west.
Going west. I'll go west to the California.
Oh, what did you tell me about the trademark or the copyright?
Oh, right. I don't want to get copyright striked on YouTube. All right, Chicago, here we come. No. What?
Snow. Interesting. Snow.
I'm just kidding. I knew it was snowing. I was told, my family told me it would snow. Jeepers. It doesn't look too bad, honestly. Sorry, my lens is gonna take a while. My camera, rather. It's not, like, terrible. Just a little bit. A little bit of snow. A little bit of flag. Let's do this thing.
I have my phone, I have my wallet.
Oh, look, you can see me in the mirror. Well, super snowy out. It's kind of a nice light snow though, so it's like fluffy. not too bad. Oh god, it's actually not that fluffy. It's kind of stabby. Oh jeez.
Oh. Jesus. Do you need help getting out the brush?
I can get it. You take this for one second. I'm gonna get the brush and then I'm gonna brush off the car. Actually, we can start the car. I warm things up a little bit. Oh my god. Ay, ay, ay. Oh my god. Whoops. Oh god. Everywhere. Ah!
What a gentleman. Okay, now clean that off.
Midnight, driving till my eyes give up. Headlights to your apartment. This right, I've done about a thousand times.
Hello. As I was saying, we are on the road to Chicago. We're in Ohio. Going through, wait, are we still in Ohio? Or are we in Indiana yet?
I think we're in Indiana. I actually have no idea.
We're just on the road. If we get to Chicago tonight, we can go to get some deep dish pizza. I stuttered there for a second. Get the deep dish pizza. Hello vlog fam, we're back. It's Mac and Christine. We're in Chicago, we got here. I didn't know if we were actually gonna make it. But we did, we just ordered pizza from the number one famous stuffed deep dish pizza place, Giordano's, which has really good deep dish pizza. Christine and I had it the last time we were in Chicago. Let us see. Here's the big reveal we've all been waiting for.
I think I have to like slide it out.
You will? Oh, there's tabs. Ooh, that looks good. That looks really good. All right, my turn. Oh, it's not. Okay. That's good. Good morning, Chicago Bulls. Just kidding. Good morning, Chicago. Today is Monday, April Fool's Day. I have something in my eye. 2019. Last night was very crunk. We're sorry you didn't get any footage. Christine and I actually just went right to bed because we were exhausted. Sorry. Good shot. But today we are going to explore some of Chicago's finest attractions, including but not limited to, I think we're going to the Bean.
That's why you said you wanted to go.
Okay. As I mentioned, we're on our way to Millennial Park right now, which is supposedly, ooh, a train. Which is supposedly about yonder in this direction here. We're in, keep walking for another block or two, and then we're gonna have to hitch a right. I'm like loving the underpass situation. Right behind me here, using a little viewfinder so I can point to the Bean. Now few people know that the, little people know. I wonder where we, oh, there we are. We're going on in here.
Which one is you? This one?
Yeah, I'm down here. Check out what's over here. On our way back to the hotel, we're ready to get out of here. Oh my God!
Have you ever been to a car wash before?
It's been years. This is terrifying. What are they doing to the car? Quick, let's get out.
Picturing like a cute little, almost like the picture of a candy store,
but
it's cheese.
This is the cheese store right behind me.
One of the cheese stores. I picked it because it was right off the highway.
This is, look, there's a little mouse. Car Cheese Valley. Let's check it out.
Look at it again next Monday.
Goat cheddar.
Okay, so.
What's it gonna be?
Irish Valley cheddar. I gotta try the blueberry one, right?
I think so. It looks delicious.
Let's go.
Alright, I gotta try one. Mild. 6 year age cheddar. How did you not pick this one? This one's 6 year age. Well, that went better than expected. Christine made out with one of these bad boys.
I really didn't think you were gonna buy for me. I was mostly asking as a joke.
What? You look great in it. I think it looks funnier when it's tilted down. Like a big cheese. Oh, you can't see anything. You know, there. We also got snacks. Look at this. Look at in here.
4 years.
Action. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it is officially 6:55 p.m. on Monday, April 1st, April Fool's Day, 2019. We are on the way to a Holiday Inn Express somewhere in Minnesota.
Albert Lea, Minnesota.
We are currently in Minnesota. We passed through Wisconsin, as you know. We passed the Mississippi River. That was pretty cool. We crossed the Mississippi.
My hair looks gross because I've been wearing this for the past half hour.
You're like obsessed with that hat.
I didn't even know it had a football affiliation. I mean, I knew people wear it at football games.
Wait,
I wish it was game. Real cheese.
No, you don't. Real cheese.
No.
That'd be gross. Good morning. Today is Tuesday? Tuesday, April 2nd, 2019. Christine and I are on our way to Mount Rushmore. I don't think we'll get there today. It's like an 8-hour drive. We might get there today. Who knows? Today we'll be mostly driving ahead of us. Last night we went to this place called Newton's.
I think it's just Newt.
Went to this place called Newt's. And I got what's called a Juicy Lucy burger, which is cheese stuffed in the middle of the patty, as recommended by my dad. Christine got a delicious Caesar salad. My dad pushed the Juicy Lucy pretty hard, but I got one, so there you go. This is what it looks like outside. A little snowy. In case it's not obvious, we are in the state of Minnesota right now.
Don't you know?
I just wanted to take a second to show where we are. We're in, as I said, Minnesota, which is kind of the middle of nowhere. We're in like a more populated part. I think it's Rochester, Minnesota. What do you think?
I wish that it was closer. No, not necessarily. I guess I wish there was something else to do in between. Like, there's really not that many stops.
Activities.
Yeah.
We'll have to entertain ourselves in the car.
Yeah.
Christine, how are you feeling?
Congested.
Christine still has a cold from when we left. We have lots of medicine now. Don't worry. Okay, let's do it. Okay, we're taking a little detour. We are going to what is known as the Butterfly House. Apparently there's a lot of butterflies in here. Pretty decent price. It's worth noting that it's pretty nice out today.
No, the wings of the butterfly kiss the sun and find your shoulder to light
on. Oh, that's cute.
Weird. Ooh, it's like very wet.
Oh my gosh. Weird.
Avoid their tails and their face. Okay. And eventually they'll just come to you.
Oh, I know. It's the very first time they do that, it is kind of, but they're really cool. They feel really cool. How could you go from all into nothing?
Worth it.
Alright, we're about to go see the butterfly exhibit now.
This is their home. Butterflies, quail, or turtles may be resting.
Quail, that's what we're gonna think about that.
Look at them all. Oh wow.
Tell me there's a quail coming to me. Nah, that's not funny.
Just hold it. Today is Tuesday, still in South Dakota, driving through what appears to be a wasteland.
I can't say
oh.
That.
We just passed by Al's Oasis, one of only two restaurants in the entire state.
I feel like now this is getting offensive.
Look around. This is South Dakota, ladies and gentlemen.
This is what we've seen. It's not all of South Dakota.
Look at all the tumbleweeds. To the right.
I don't
don't think those are tumbleweeds.
These are hay bales. Bushels.
Number 47.
Christine and I are in a Dairy Queen right now. We're eating dinner. We're in South Dakota. It's like 8 o'clock, 7:30, 8 o'clock South Dakota time. We've been driving for about 8 hours. Probably seven hours.
Are you guys YouTubers?
Yes.
What's your name?
All right, it is Wednesday, April 3rd, 2019. We are inside what is known as Wall Drug.
Mosey on up here to the Wall Drug Cowpoke. Let me crush a custom candy first.
We are inside Wall Drug, which is a famous store in South Dakota. It's rainy today, which means we won't be able to see, here, I'll show you outside. We won't be able to see the Grand Canyon / Mount Rushmore. I don't know if you could see. Super rainy and gross out. So we're gonna kill a day, and we figured Wall Drug was a great way to do that. Now Wall Drug, is it a mall? They have a bookstore, which is Christine's shindig. Bookstore. Wow.
Coke and light. I like that.
So we saw Wall Drug. Pretty cool. Give it like a 6 out of 10. Not bad. Fun place to go once.
Not doing it justice.
I don't know if you can see behind us, but there's a lot of cool stuff. No winter maintenance. Let's check it out. Wow. That is quite the view. What's the verdict?
No. This one's gonna get me.
It's just a goat.
It's bigger than me. Is it nicer than up here? Or is it the same?
It's more or less the same.
Okay, then it's not worth it.
All right, ladies and germs, if you thought laundry was reserved for non-road trip times, you got another thing coming. Here's all the laundry. Need to wash that. And luckily enough, they have washing and drying units within this hotel.
Should I wash this sweater?
Yeah, it looks gross, man. It is about 1,000 degrees in here. And also I have socks on. This is very precarious. All right, that just about does it for the pool. I would say we're probably gonna finish the laundry and then call it a night. Good morning, today is Thursday, April 4th, 2019. Christine and I are today gonna try and go to Mount Rushmore. It was supposed to be yesterday, but it was super foggy out. Thankfully, today is also foggy, so we'll see what we can do may or may not actually happen.
Do you think we're gonna be able to see it today?
Based on right now, I'm gonna say no.
Yeah, it's looking pretty foggy out.
We were so beautiful. We were so tragic. No other magic could ever compare. Lost myself 17.
So we're definitely gonna miss the sunniness.
Yeah, it's only 9:40 right now. We'll arrive right around 10:15.
Ever come back?
Perfect.
There's a room in my heart with the memories you made. Took them down, but they're still in the f-
So the record button doesn't work, just a little.
No, it does. You just have to press it.
I did press it, so it obviously doesn't work.
Which do you think is more likely?
I think you better shut and stop being mean to me right now.
Oh my gosh. Have a fruit snap.
Don't tell me what to do. Oh my god! You see it?
Yeah.
Wait, I don't think you can see in the camera. Can you?
Not really. I'm doing the most zoom possible. Maybe we can catch it in post. All right, let's keep driving. A little awkward. You think we'll be able to sneak by this guy?
Well, he's plowing, so would you want to?
Yeah.
I think in his mind, like, you can't get past this little snow anyway. Pretty cool.
We've been stuck behind this truck for about an hour.
That's not true.
Christine's happy because he's plowing, which is nice, but I feel like we could have just driven over the light, fluffy snow.
For as long as I live and as long as I love.
Pretty cool.
Okay, finally, after months of driving on a windy road, Christine and I have made it to Mount Rushmore National Park Association Tribute Park. Christine, are you excited or what?
Yeah, I'm excited.
This is our one thing we wanted to do while we were in South Dakota. We're finally getting to do it. Okay, come on. We made it. Wow. I think there's the museum here. There's a trail. I think we can get. Oh, you're alright. Always come back to the room in my heart. The memories we made. Nights on Fifth in between B and A. There's no way I could ever forget. Yeah, I can't see anything.
Doesn't have a little laundry right there.
For as long as I live, and as long as I love, I will never not think about you. I will never not think about you.
All right, babe, what do you think?
It's really pretty. It's so nice and sunny out. I'm gonna lay down.
Spread out a towel, get some sand, the sound of the ocean.
You have a hole in the back of your shirt.
I know, the shirt's broken.
You need new clothes. I can't wait to take you on the shopping. What?
All right, we're currently in the museum of the Mount Rushmore Monument. There's a chunk of wall missing right here, right behind me. Bizarre. Gonna hang out here for a little bit and then head out. We're in Wyoming. Christine is using the restroom. I am just wandering over here. It's So the last hour or so of driving has been really interesting because there's like no trace of civilization while we're on the highway. It's just us and the road, one lane in each direction. And then look at all this dust. I actually really like just this, we're in Wyoming, this Wyoming feel of just land upon land upon land. And just like empty fields and grass and a few cows interspersed every now and then. Like, look over here. There's a cow here, some cows over here. Like, I don't know, there's just something about it that makes me feel so small and so insignificant. And it's kind of cool. Ooh.
About 360 miles to our destination, which is Denver, Colorado. I will never not think about you.
Today is Friday, April 5th, 2019. It is a beautiful day in Colorado. Look at that tree right outside the window, building, the sky. Today, Christine and I are on our way to the Rocky Mountain, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High Park, National Park Museum, Adventure Park. And we are going to see different parts of nature, like this picture here. We'll probably see that. And we'll probably see one of those doohickeys, a little off center, but that's okay. And so we'll spend some time in the park, probably see a few lakes, see a few sites, and then shortly thereafter, we'll head to, or towards rather, Utah. Our next stop on the road trip, well, our next destination is the Grand Canyon. Our next stop will be somewhere between here and the Grand Canyon. It's like 12 hours driving, so. Probably won't make it in one day, but before that, we have to go to the Rocky Mountains. We were just admiring the beautiful weather. I think I could live in Colorado. What do you think? All right, let's do this thing.
Oh gosh, it's a mess in here.
What can you do?
Okay.
How are we doing on water?
Probably need a refill.
I am.
We're probably good, actually.
Cute.
Halfway there, babe.
Yeah, is it weird to think that we'll be on the road another week?
Weird or fun?
I know. I'm like a little sick of hotels.
Are you sleepless too? Wide awake in the starless blue, staring up at the ceiling. Do you feel what I'm feeling?
All right, we made it to Rocky Mountain National Park.
Little fights at the weekend, do you love me better when I'm not with you? We were built like concrete. I used to know your heartbeat.
Pretty cool. What?
I want another one because
you. Oh, you want me to take one of you? What is this?
This might be where we have to park in order to walk to Bear Lake.
No, this is Glacier Gorge. Get in the shop.
Would you like me to throw up?
We are on windy roads that are in the edge of a cliff in the Rocky Mountains.
Oh, all right, gosh. So we might as well just park here instead of going ahead into that mess, right?
We're gonna go into the mess.
Why?
Psych. All right, we're on the trail to Bear Lake. Only a few more miles. Christine and I are not dressed for this activity. Well, at least I'm not dressed for this activity. We're almost to the, unless this is the lake.
Is this the lake? I'm not walking on it.
I think it is a lake. We gotta go on it. All right, quick sidebar. If we're being honest, a little bit lackluster on the lake, huh? What is this crap? It's not a lake. It's a snowfield.
It's a lake underneath. And those people are dumb for walking across.
Should we save them?
Yeah, go save those old people.
Don't do it! Colorado Rocky Mountain High. I see a burning fire in the sky.
If you throw that at me.
Welcome back, vlog fans. Today is another day. Actually, it's nighttime. So the story goes like this.
I feel like you're being very loud.
It's like 11:30 at night. We're in New Mexico. We just drove for like 70 hours.
Wow. Are you tired or do you want to drive for 2.5 more hours?
It's 1.5 more, thank you very much. Anyways, we drove for about 1,000 miles. Now you can see my face. Christine and I are ready for bed. Tomorrow we're gonna make the trek to the Grand Canyon, which is about 6 hours away, 7 hours away.
Yeah, so it's 5.5.
We decided to take the long way. There were two options. We could have taken like a shortcut, like diagonal, the hypotenuse, if you will, from Denver to, the Grand Canyon. But apparently that's driving across like a desert, AKA a wasteland. So we decided to take the two exterior edges of the triangle, down and then west, and south and west, I should say, as opposed to southwest. And what that allowed us to do is stop and get gas and rest and get food and stuff like that. So we were near civilization, which was nice. But still I want your need. So I've been waiting for that snowflake. Good morning, it's Saturday, April 6th. Is it only the 6th? Is it really? Seems low. 2019, about to go grab some grub. Just woke up. Crazy how it was me and you. From the start of the sun and moon. Held each other through it. We were young and foolish. So yesterday was the halfway mark of the road trip. So we're in the second half. Second half of the road trip.
I don't understand though, because today is what?
Saturday.
Saturday. So Saturday, maybe are we gonna split this in two? Are we doing 7 hours today?
We should do the 7 today.
Right? So many hours. Okay, so I wanna find somewhere to stop like here midday.
Your phone's like rainbow colored on here. We're in Santa Fe right now, which is the capital of New Mexico. We're gonna walk around a little bit, see what the stucco architecture looks like. Ooh. Christine is getting a free portrait done of her here. Is the sign. Our friend Brad over here is willing to do a free portrait, so. I'm really excited.
You think he looks like me?
I think so.
I thought that was nice of him.
That was really nice. What do you think he...
What's his angle?
Yeah.
I think he just wants to do art. Spread his art.
We were his first one of the day, by the way, so that's pretty cool.
Well, what time is it? It's only like noon.
Yeah. So is this like a whole street of art galleries? Is that what this is?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Well, you're over there.
Should tell my mom to move here. She would love it here.
She would love it.
All right, sculpture garden time. Wait,
where are you going? Sculptures are about like the physicality.
It's like intellectual property.
Yeah, you're thinking of a painting.
Why would that apply to a painting but not a...
Because a sculpture's 3D. It can't be captured on a video.
Because like, I'm sure they worked really hard and everything, but like, is anybody really gonna pay $3,000? I'm not trying to be savage, I'm just trying to be realistic.
Let's do it. We're on our way to grab some grub right now, walking through Santa Fe, New Mexico. Grub?
Yeah. Are you Australian?
We're on down under on our way to grab some grub. It's because we were listening to the Lion King soundtrack. When I was a young warthog. I feel like they say grub. Or grubs. I don't know what they say in that. 10 minutes away from food. Soon enough. Okay, you can't quite tell from that zoom view, but that is an amazing view of some red mountains. Christine and I, we just stopped at the Comfort Inn, about halfway to the Grand Canyon. We're gonna lay low for the night, probably grab some dinner. Stuff. We're almost there. About 2/3 of the way done, 3/4 maybe. We are in Arizona right now. You can see there are interesting rock structures all around. We're at a rest area. We're on our way to the Grand Canyon, about 2 hours away. Last night I got some subway. We crashed pretty hard, woke up, hit the road. We recently stopped at Denny's for breakfast and now we're on our way to the Grand Canyon. Now, something about Arizona is that there are some gross bugs everywhere. We keep hitting all these bugs and they explode in yellow guts all over our windshield and it's grossing me out. I don't really appreciate it. It's a beautiful day.
Absolutely beautiful. Look at this. There's like this large rock thingy. There she is.
You wonder why we're going to donkey for you. Let's go.
All right. About an hour, then we'll hit the Grand Canyon. Wait for me. All right, we're nearly at Canyon Rim. It's right up here in about 30 feet. Probably more like 30 meters. Christine and I have never seen the Grand Canyon before. This will be our authentic reaction to what is supposedly the 7 great wonders of the world.
All 7 of them.
All 7 right here in front of us. Wow. You clean up my body like you wanted it forever. Looks pretty grand. kind of hard. It doesn't even look 3D.
Authentic reaction, 100%.
I can't even, my brain.
Normal voice.
My brain can't even parse it. Like, I can't even tell what's, like, what the elevation of each point is. So there are these horses, apparently, in the wild. They're like literally feet off the trail. All right, well.
I'm definitely.
Should we keep walking to the museum?
Yeah, let me fix my shoe.
How did all this get, was it rivers that just wore this down? Was it? We gotta learn about the geology here.
I'm
kind of hungry. All right.
So what's your plan?
Time to get pizza. Yeah, we're getting pizza. And then we're going to drive to the hotel, right? Pizza and then hotel. Pizza and then hotel. I think of the night in the park, it was getting dark and we stayed for hours.
What a time, what a time, what a time. You cleaned them up. The bug is like, it's very distracting.
It is Tuesday morning, wait, Monday morning on April 7th, 8th? It's Monday morning in April. Christine and I are at the lake, Lake Powell, which is in or near the Grand Canyon. It's about 8 o'clock. Today we're gonna be going on a river cruise slash rafting trip. It's not really a cruise. We're all gonna be in like a big floaty boat. Just kind of like gliding down the Colorado River to see the Grand Canyon from the lower part, from, you know, from the river as opposed to from up above. Last night we got McDonald's, it was delicious, and then we just came right to the hotel. So the river trip is in about 2 hours, and between now and then I'll probably just be hanging out, enjoying the outdoors. As you can see, it's a beautiful day. On the bus on the way to the Grand Canyon, the Colorado River. They're taking us to where we're gonna load on the boat. And apparently there's this tunnel. Oh, here is the tunnel. Apparently it's like a 2 miles long tunnel or something. Here we go. All right, we're in the tunnel, it's very dark. Out of the tunnel. Oh wow. All right, thank you so much. I feel like we look pretty cute.
You look pretty cool in it.
Thank you. There are the boats ahead of us. Our boat's up next. And I've never seen a more beautiful thing. Am I just dreaming? Let's take it too far. Cause every word you say covers me in. Should we begin before it's too late? What that is a
manganese oxide and iron oxide with particles of clay and microorganisms.
Pretty
mosquito.
Are y'all having a good time? I'm trying hard to make some sense with
all the words that you said. Was it all in my head? Alright, we made it to the beach. It's called Petra Beach. This is a section of the Grand Canyon that is apparently a beach. We are on said beach. Going up these stairs to who knows where. Am I just dreaming? Let's take it too far. Cause every word you say covers me in. Should we begin before it's too late? Boy, sun is just beating down. So we saw what are called petroglyphs, basically just hieroglyphs on the side of the Grand Canyon. Time to go back to the boat. I'm touching the Grand Canyon. Wait, you gotta touch it. Wait. Nailed it. I saw a spark. And I've never seen a more beautiful thing. I guess I was dreaming. We took it too far.
That's the final verdict.
Yes, me and I.
So Christine, we never got the verdict on the float trip. I think it was called officially a float trip.
All in all, it was very nice. It was really beautiful. I had a good time. It could have been like 2 hours shorter. It was a little long for me.
Yeah.
And it could have been like less children on our boat.
There was this family playing slaps behind us, which is where you just slap each other in the knee apparently.
That's not all. They were like quacking anytime they saw a duck. I want the world to feel big like it did when we were kids. Like it did when we were kids. I'm tired of living in a small world. I need a big world. One where the stars still shine. My father's only getting older. He said, son, I told ya, don't ever leave your past behind. Those same old stories that used to bore me. Oh, what I'd give to hear them one last time. I'm not ready.
Hello, vlog fam. Today is, what is today? Today's Tuesday, April 9th, 2019. Christine and I are in Vegas. We're currently on our way to bring Christine's huge suitcase back to the car. She decided she didn't need it in the hotel room after all. To be fair, she was switching. There were shoes in here. She was switching out summer clothes. So to be fair, makes sense. This thing's like 1,000 pounds though. After that, we're gonna hit up the strip. Probably, my dad suggested Caesars. Your parents suggested, I think, Pally, or which one did they suggest with the water?
It's honestly just hotels. I don't see what the big deal is.
I guess this is where people spend their money. There's a lot of games. Got about a 5 minute walk. We're gonna head over to the Las Vegas sign. Is it raining? It feels like it's raining a little bit. Little Italy. Nearly at the sign, it's only 60 miles away by foot. Only can walk it while you're starving hungry. All right, quick change of plans. We ended up in the M&M store. The sign was like too far to walk. Luckily the M&M store was right here. Four floors of fun, wow.
It doesn't have the face. Some of them have the face. Also, it's appropriate because McGovern.
Target acquired. Proceeding to check out. All right, next on our list of to-do is see the Bellagio fountain show. Just waiting for the next showing. Maybe like 5 minutes. Christine and I were just joking that when we're reading our vows, we should have a little buzzer sound. Whenever we notice a vow that has slipped a little. So first renewal vow ceremony, how many do you expect in your lifetime?
At least two.
Another one?
Well, we have to do it in Hawaii.
When we go to Hawaii, expect
another. Actually, probably not because it wasn't nice and cheap here.
The one thing that's funny is I had no idea this was coming. Christine just surprised me. She told me to bring my wedding suit, and I thought nothing of it, because I actually only own two suits. And then I thought you were bringing your wedding dress because you didn't want it to get wrecked. So that was a pretty nice surprise.
Happy anniversary.
Happy anniversary.
Why are you saying it like that?
April 9th. 10th? Is it the 10th? April 10th. 2019. Happy Renew a Vow anniversary.
Aww.
Ready?
Well, I guess I'm on the
I think you're over here, yeah. Oh, wait.
So you're going to be watching. We don't want to send you home a stitch. Okay. I do. I will. Both. I'll reach out to your husband and wife and
may kiss the bride.
Thank you. You are probably two of the most in-law couples.
Thank you.
People that I've seen in months.
So the minister was way cuter than I was expecting.
Yeah, I was kind of expecting. I thought maybe Elvis would be there anyway.
We were kind of hoping Elvis would do the wedding anyways. Oh, well, that was very sweet. Really awesome idea. Thank you. We are in what is known as Caesar's Palace, which is a famous hotel in Las Vegas. This is the grand entranceway right behind us. We're just walking through so we could say we saw it.
We saw it.
We saw it. There we go. Okay, so apparently, right behind me here, I can't do this camera point thing. This is the Hell's Kitchen that Gordon Ramsay owns. It's like the Hell's Kitchen.
Is that him in the front or just a lawn guy? I kind of have to pee. You think they'll let me pee in there?
I'll wake up in the morning.
Do it. These are all the winners. The winners of Hell's Kitchen behind me. Oh, look.
Good morning, vlog fam. Today's April 11th, 2019. Christine and I are gonna go to Del Monterey.
No, no Del, just Monterey.
We are going to visit a beach there. We're currently in Bakersfield. Last night we had dinner at P.F. Chang's. More accurately, we ordered takeout. And Christine ordered this delicious piece of cake that turned out to be 20 pounds. So I'm finishing it for breakfast. Breakfast of champions right here.
Oh, yeah. Definitely shouldn't have eaten that cake. Feeling it right in the gut right now. This thing came off the broom.
When I come home, I'm gonna hold you so close.
Like,
I swear to God, when I come home, I'll never let go.
No.
Oh, it's so pretty.
Like a river I flow.
Christine is driving. We are on US 1, which is the coastal highway in California.
It's not as coastal as I would like, but.
I mean, come on. Hello, California.
We have about an hour and a half to our destination.
Which feels like nothing to me. Does it feel like a lot to you?
No, it feels like nothing. I could drive an hour and a half in like 5 minutes,
yeah.
Yeah.
Well, not actually, but.
But yeah, you know what I mean, yeah. So we're basically here. How do you feel?
I don't know. It's like a little bittersweet, I guess, like our vacation's over.
Wait, it was supposed to be a vacation?
This doesn't feel like a vacation.
Yeah,
also, you know what I just realized? You aren't going to do the vlog on your work computer, right? You're going to do it on your home computer, which you're not going to set up until we get an apartment.
It's going to be a while.
Yeah, because all your aunts on Facebook are commenting away.
All of my aunts.
Not all of them.
All Aunt Marilyn of them.
No, but then Carol was like, yeah, what Marilyn said.
Oh, did you? Yeah, that.
So
that's funny.
You're going to be disappointed, so you might want to comment back. But.
Well, we'll make a mic for it.
But I feel like by then, all the novelty and like, the excitement, it will all wear off. What's this? A scar?
I don't know. What is it?
Do you have a scar on your nose that I never noticed?
We're supposed to be talking about the road trip. I don't know. Oh, it feels like boogers. Looks like an eye booger.
Okay.
Or an actual booger.
Stop.
Sometimes if you blow your nose in the shower and you don't wipe it off properly.
Stop.
Good road trip. I can't believe we're actually done with the road trip. It's over.
Do you feel like it was too much driving?
No. I was saying this to Christine earlier. I think the fact that I knew it was a lot of driving ahead of time made it feel like not that much. Like when we're driving to Buffalo and we have to be there in a day and it's just like, oh, traffic.
And then driving home and we're sitting like in the George Washington Bridge.
Yeah, but in this case it was just like open roads. We didn't have to be anywhere at any specific time. We could do whatever we wanted. It was very liberating.
Liberating.
You know,
wow.
it was almost like running around naked. You know.
Wow, I didn't feel that.
like driving the car with no like constraints or no rules. Well, we had to obey the rules of the road, obviously. But are there any last?
All right, well, anyway, one road trip in the books.
No, we have a lot of road trips in the books, but this is our long.
Yeah, days. true.
And we didn't get a Christmas ornament everywhere. We still have to get a couple of souvenirs.
Yeah.
We have to get the thing for your friend. I'm like nervous we're going to forget that.
Gift for Peter.
Yeah.
We'll get it while we're here.
Okay. All right. We should go because we're trying to clean up.
Okay. What are we doing today?
Oh, funny you ask. So we're going to go, like, it's like a little peninsula. So we're going to go west. There's a lighthouse and a little museum.
The one, the decapitated lighthouse?
No. Oh. It's just straight west. Oh. But that was south. So west, museum. Along the coast, this is called the Fisherman's Wharf. Not like San Francisco Fisherman's Wharf, but like
different mini Fisherman's Wharf. Last stop on the trip, a Point Pinos lighthouse,
1855. Excuse me.
And that concludes the trip.
We'll have one on each knee, you and me. And when they've grown up, you're still the girl in the club. When I held your hair up, 'cause you had so much. Every day, he won't take you away. 'Cause without you, babe, I lose my way. The stars.